Gospur is permanently in limbo, sentenced to the rest of eternity clawing at the concrete walls of a train station, forever encapsulated in all he can hear is his own thoughts, his own memories, and he'll never meet friend either.